I am in Beijing, the capital city to one of the largest automobile markets in the world, China. Today, I'm going to take you on a tour of the brand new Mercedes-Benz R&D Center. So this side of the facility is where the rubber really meets the road. In this place, they do trend research, they do testing, they do telematics, they do safety, and they also do localization. So what does localization mean to Mercedes-Benz? Well, it means that Mercedes is not just taking little pieces from China and then sending them off to Germany. It means that they're making whole, big, integral pieces such as pistons, or cylinder heads, or even entire engines that they are then putting into the cars here in Beijing and selling to the Chinese market. As part of the opening of the new R&D center, they're unveiling a new car. I'm excited and I cannot wait to see it, but unfortunately, we have to wait just a few more hours to actually see what this might be. Within the R&D center here in Beijing, there is the design department. It's like a creative village, I heard.
Yes, we have the creative village actually upstairs, which is the part where our designers sit. And we have been inspired by our Silicon Valley studio in Sunnyvale, where we have open spaces and kind of a fluid structure with transparent glass. And this is what we established here in order to enable the max in creativity.
Mm-hmm. There's renderings of futuristic cars that almost look like they're from a comic book or a graphic novel. You give your artists the liberty to sort of pursue that?
Yeah, originally this is an advanced studio, so they should come up with really the most advanced ideas after all. So they have to look something like 10, 20 years into the future, and this reflects us pretty much what we are doing right now and gives us a feeling of are we on the right way or is there, you know, a great new idea which we have to follow.
You've got this car sitting over there that hasn't been unveiled and I want to know what's under it.
This is our G-Code concept car, the first work from this studio actually. So the original idea came from the studio and this is some of the questions we asked the local studios. What would be the best thing for your market? And they came up with a small off-road coupe, we call it an SUC.
This facility is amazing, but why build an R&D facility here in Beijing, China?
Well, if you look at the pure facts, China is the biggest car market in the world. And given the prospective growth rates, it will be forever the biggest market in the world. So it's key to Mercedes. And therefore, it's only logical for us to put maximum focus on China, especially R&D. What we need is to properly understand the Chinese customer and bring the right products. Chinese customers are the youngest and the most dynamically changing premium customer group. In average 20 years younger than the typical German Mercedes customer. So there is a lot of fascinating trends in this country that we want to capture and make part of our overall Mercedes design and product development strategy.
So this is the incredible G-Code show car. Look at this thing. It is the full embodiment of central purity. It has absolutely no lines. Amazing. All right. So that is it for us right now at the R&D Center here in Beijing. I have to go catch a flight. I'll see you soon.